Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight Volume 7, Not So Peaceful Days, which we found in a hidden chest here in Dogarna, behind this secret wall. Doll Knight, Volume 7, Not So Peaceful Days. Being the princess's escort was a much more difficult job than Pedro had expected. Day after day, rogues were sent to attack the princess. Because the princess was close to Pedro in age, she began talking to Pedro in a friendly way. Pedro was happy to win the princess's trust, but at the same time, he was nervous. Nervous about what would happen if the princess found out about who the Blue Knight really was. In the meantime, a letter from Pedro arrived at the doll workshop outside the capital. What is he doing? After grasping a rough idea about what was going on from the often blurry text, Capri smiled bitterly and sighed. Well, but this may be a good opportunity. Pedro was a cheerful, honest young man whose mind was occupied by his dolls. Living outside the capital, he didn't have close friends. Probably because of his infatuation with dolls, Pedro didn't seem to be lonely. Capri knew that serving as the princess's escort was an august task, probably above Pedro. However, Capri hoped that Pedro would learn human compassion through this experience. It was the kind of love a father would have for his son. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Doll Knight, Volume 7, Not So Peaceful Days.